Now, Frank, gave up booze completely many years ago, Frank. Long time.
Yes, it's been a very long January for me.
Very long January. It's quite a good idea, though. It's a good idea just to get people into the kind of mindset of it, I think.
Yeah, well, I was... I stopped just after I switched from sherry for breakfast to Pernod for breakfast, so yeah. I was kind of at the sharp end.
Sure.
But I do think... I mean, I think I've got a kid now, and that means I haven't even been tempted to even think about going back to it, because I think a teetotal parent is a very good gift for a child.
Yeah, for sure. I mean, especially if you're going to the extreme, if you're really battering it. It's not good for your kids to see you in that state. It just isn't.
No, because people talk about secondary smoking, but secondary drinking is also a major problem. You can never drink. You can still get hit in the face by someone who does, or hit by a car or someone who does, or you can have a parent that gives you a horrible life because they drink a lot.
No, that's true.
Yeah. Sorry, I sound like a Puritan.
No, you don't. No, you don't at all, because we do have a problem in this country.
I feel bad saying this to a Scottish person.
No, it's fine.
I feel like I'm dragging down your national heritage.
No, it's OK. But that's the thing, you see. When you say to people that I'm doing dry January, it's like, oh, for goodness sake, you're so boring. It's that kind of thing. And also, we have this terrible culture where if you say you don't want to drink, it's, oh, go on.
Yeah, yeah.
And it's like they're forcing the drink down your throat and you're like, no, don't, just, it's fine. We just have to kind of relax a wee bit, I think.
My last drink was September the 24th, 1986.
Wow.
And I'd say I'm just starting to get used to the idea.
Seriously?
I mean, I dreamt about it for 25 years, sort of two or three times a week.
But do you feel better for it? Do you feel better in yourself in all aspects?
I definitely felt better. And I've got more to lose now. I think when I was drinking, I was on the dole and stuff. And so it just seemed I could just, you know, slide along.
Mm.
But I don't have the courage to see if I could get away with having a couple of pints a night or something like that.
Because there is a huge difference between, you know, social drinking and actually going downhill, but it can happen really easily to people.
Well, my dad used to say, none or enough, and that was what I was like. So, yeah, I think some people can have a fabulous drinking life, and I wouldn't knock that. But if you can't, you should just stop altogether.
Absolutely, makes perfect sense.